some of your posts says that you also enjoyed. You also equally enjoyed.
Why will I have sex with a Lawrence? Is he a big? Is he a handsome guy? Is he a six pack or is he a big hero or is he my dream boy to have sex with him? No, right? Do you think Murugadoss is a handsome guy? Do you think Murugadoss? I really don't want to get into the discrimination.
The list is so long. And how can a person keep on getting cheated by one man after one man? How it is possible? Unless you are so dumb or you are so witchy.
How can you see my pain? You are there with me when he is fucking me. And you are not... don't try to...
You and him
kissing and all... that is a normal selfie? You didn't see?
Sit up. Normal selfie?
Yes, of course. He's kissing on my lips. Lip lock. It's a normal selfie. I don't know why they applied drugs here. Cocaine they will apply here. So... that is very powerful. I got numb.
Do you think that have you ever trapped men just because you are a woman?
I wanted to see your boobs. I wanted to see your hip, and I wanted to see your dance. Sundar C's matter will be very funny.
Okay.
Are you a fool? You have created a sensation with a term called Tamil leaks. What does that mean? How it started?
That is pain of my career. That is the pain of my life. So, for Tamil people, it's a crazy news. For me, it's a pain.
See, you have been into television anchoring and you're a newsreader, and you have done 3 movies.
Yeah.
You are not someone who is so popular, and even. To approach a person like, to access a person like AR Murugadoss or Lawrence, it's very tough to approach them, no? To meet them, in fact. How did you able to meet those people?
I am very popular through glamorous photos and all in the Telugu film industry. So I have a lot of connections with a lot of productions. So basically, we go for the auditions, we will take the numbers, and they will have my number, and coordinators will have my number. So in Tollywood, lot of coordinators and a lot of writers and directors, producers, all of them, they know me.
Okay.
So when...
I want you to tell me about your meeting, your entire meeting with Murugadoss first.
Vellankonda Suresh Garu is a pretty popular person, popular producer. In the Tollywood. So when I went to the audition, I got to know this I met this Vellankonda Srinivas garu. So that time Vellankonda Srinivas garu ki I gave my number. So if any good chances will come,
please let me know.
So that time he called for 2-3 auditions, I think, in the Vellankonda Suresh garu movie, and he tried to keep me in the good movies. So even he introduced me to the Murugadoss garu kuda, Murugadoss garu, and he called to the Green Park. His intention is not like
others.
Yeah,
his intention was good.
He is a genuine person, Vellankonda Srinivas garu. And after he introduced me to the Murugadoss garu, he went off. He really didn't talk about the any adjustment or something.
Who?
That Vellankonda Srinivas garu.
Okay.
After some point of time, he went off. Even Murugadoss garu, looking wise, he is very, down to earth and very simple. I really have big respect to the Kollywood people. And I really can't respect that much to Tollywood directors or producers. But Kollywood...
Tamil industry,
no, they will be very simple and they will be very down to earth. They will stand like this and they will talk with the normal people very politely and all. So So I have very good respect. So Murugadoss Garu, I really didn't feel that he will ask me that kind of things, because I'm a very small person and he's a very big person. Till I go to the Green Park Hotel, I'm really not aware of Murugadoss Garu.
Green Park Chennai or?
Green Park Hyderabad in Amirpet. So nobody, I really don't know about Murugadoss Garu. Inta kuda naaku telledu. So he, Velgonda Srinivas Garu told me, you Google his name, he is a big director in the Tollywood and all, he said. I Googled. I came to know a lot of films, okay, might be he's a big director. What I thought is, anyhow, I didn't prove myself in the Tollywood. If I get a good chance in the Kollywood, my life will be turned. So that's the reason with the, you know, I went with the hopes. Single percent also, I really don't have doubt in my mind that he will ask me like that. Because if he wants, he worked for the Kajal Agarwal, he worked with the many of the big star heroines. Mm-hmm. I thought, why will he ask me? So finally,
okay.
Did you demanded or did you ask for a chance opportunity to act in a movie?
Obviously, I was there for the opportunity only.
No, did you ask him?
Yeah.
What did he say?
Do you think I'm a fan of him? No, right? I really don't know him. And how can I go directly and how can I ask without asking anything? Why will I sit like this? I went for the opportunity.
Yes, I asked. What did he say?
Definitely, I will help you, said. He said that I will help you.
The next movie or did he promise you anything?
Yes, of course. Without promising, who will be very...
Sleep with him.
I really can't use. Because it's really offending.
What about Lawrence?
Lawrence Garu, I met him through coordinator.
Again, did you ask him any opportunity for in movies?
Of course. We are strugglers. We are there to work for the film industry. We are really looking for the good offer in the movie industry. And nothing else. What we want, nothing else.
Again, he promised you.
Yeah.
What?
See, mirror is there in his room. I still remember how I faced that thing. And also one room is there, until like guest room kind of stuff. There I saw this Guru Raghavendra Swami photo and Rudrakshamala to the Guru Raghavendra Swami, and Puja Saman, everything I saw. I felt some Sambrani Dhoop smell and all. I felt like he's a real Guru. So, and all. What I thought is, I know he's from a poor background and everything. He's a struggler like me and all. So, he was talking very nicely. I was talking very nicely. And I wanted to see your boobs, I wanted to see your hip, and I wanted to see your dance, just dance, do two steps or three steps. After that, you go to that mirror, see yourself in the mirror, you tempt yourself.
You tempt yourself?
Mm. That is the craziest part in that so tempt yourself and do romance with your myself only with the mirror. What a craziest fellow he is. So I did that.
And what was he doing?
I'm telling slowly. So slowly after I did that, you are pretty much good. Your eyes is very expressive and you are so sexy. Your eyes are so sexy and your boobs are so sexy and you have good future. If I will give glamorous roles also, you have to do. And all he said, okay. Then we sat on the bed and he tried to do something. Sir, you didn't give me the chance as of now, and I think I'm not comfortable, I said. Do you think I will do that? I know how struggler's life will be. And definitely, if I cheat you, Guru Raghavendra Swami will not forgive me. I will definitely help you, and I will keep you in my next project. And he said something, and something happened.
Hmm. After that, you tried to contact him?
He never responded.
And what about Sundar Si?
Sundar Si's matter will be very funny.
Okay.
How?
Because I did allegation, but people misunderstand that. And Sundar Si also shocked, I think, Kushbu Madam and all. So, in this matter, I went to that Aranmanai. Aranmanai shooting is happening in the Hyderabad. That time, through one producer, I really don't want to tell the name. Through one producer, I met this Ganesh Garu. This Ganesh Garu called me to the set. I went to the set. I met Sundar Si Garu. I met Senthil Garu. Senthil Garu is my FB friend. He introduced me to Sundar Si Garu. Sundar Si Garu, namaste. Thank you, sir. And we are very good fan of Kushbu Garu. And nice to meet you, sir. And all. That's it. We didn't talk much. And after that, I met all of them, and I left off. Next day, this Ganesh Garu called me, come to the hotel, I will introduce to Sundar Si Garu. Sundar Si Garu.
You already met him, right?
Ah.
Then second time.
Second time. Mm-hmm. He saw Na yesterday, he is interested to keep you in next movie. So for that, if you be close with him, then it will be, you know, good for you. So, for me also, if you can give me commitment, I will introduce to Tamil industry.
Lot commitment of meaning?
Commitment, compromise, adjustment, those are all sex key.
Keywords. Mm.
So, he told me like that, and he convinced me somehow, and it's happened with Ganesh Garu. And next day, Sundar Si Garu turn. Because any time big people will not talk about this compromises, only middle persons will talk about this. Example, coordinators will talk about this. Madam,
how they will talk?
Madam, adjustment, we need adjustment for the cameraman, and we need adjustment for the producer, and three producers are there, three producers ki adjustment kawali ala. They will ask.
What happened with Sundar Si?
So next day I didn't go because I was in menses. This thing, ante Sundar Si Garu is aware or not, I really don't know.
Mm-hmm.
But Ganesh told me like that. If I could have go, might be I came to know. I could have come to know that Sundar Si is that type or this type. I
would have known.
Mm.
Okay.
What about Nani, right? Nani.
Mm. Nani.
What happened with him?
Nani story is the very painful story in my life. Through my friends, Uppalpatti Ravi and Abhishek and Deepthi Chaudhary and Varun Sandesh, and all these are a group. In this group, Uppalpatti Ravi, Abhishek, ladies, you are there, I don't want to name. All these are drug addicts. And I really don't want to talk about the Nani. Is he a drug addict or not? I will reveal later. So these are drug candidates. Wherever they go, they travel with the drugs and all. And I'm not at all. If I do mistake, I will agree. I can say that I was a drug addict, not now, or else now also I'm a drug addict. I have that dare to talk about my hobbies or habits, but I'm not. And also I won't booze that time.
Now you booze.
Now I will take wine because of my tension.
That's fine.
Yeah.
Fair enough.
And so These people used to come to my home. I used to go with them to the different houses and also what? Yamantaru.
Party?
No. Parties also we used to go and to the guest houses. Guest houses we used to go for big people's guest houses. So they used to do house parties. You know, if they will go out, they will get a problem. They will close at 12 o'clock, 1 o'clock, and also these are all our celebrities. They can't go out. So they used to celebrate in the house parties. So in that house parties, I met this nani. So slowly, he became close and Uppal Party Ravi is a producer in the Tollywood. He already did a movie with Nani Garu. And so both are promised me that we will definitely keep you as a second lead in that movie, in the Nani movie. And Nani also promised me I will definitely help you. And so slowly he talked like that, and they used to force me to take alcohol and drugs and all. One day they forced me like anything, because they will be in trip, yeah. If they take something, alcohol or drugs or something, they will be in some other world. They don't even know what they are doing, where they are, what they are talking. They will not have control. So one day they got, and they behaved so crazily. One person kept my legs, one person kept holded my hands. I said, I don't want, no, you have to take, because you are the only one person in the group, you are not taking the drugs. So finally, they applied drugs here in the, I don't know why they applied drugs here, cocaine they will apply here. So that is very powerful. I got numb, you know, completely numb. That I think next day morning varku that numb was like that only. And they used to, and many times they forced me to take drugs. Somehow he did sex with me, Nani, and we got closed, and he used me. But end of the day, he didn't give me any chance.
I'm asking you, see, all these are consensual sex. You agreed, none of them forced you, right?
That is called cheating.
How?
Cheating.
How?
If I want to give something, you offered something. You have to, whatever you offered, you have to give it to me, right?
Some of your posts says that you also enjoyed. You also equally enjoyed.
No. Why will I have sex with a Lawrence? Is he a big, is he a handsome guy? Is he a six pack, or is he a big hero, or is he my dream boy to have sex with him? No, right? Do you think Murugadoss is a handsome guy? Do you think Murugadoss? I really don't want to get into the discrimination, but it's completely only for the offer we did, and also this is come into under to cheating only, and also it is not,
it is
mutual
not,
concern. Yeah,
not mutual,
yeah,
concern.
Yeah, if I could have take money, I could have, and I never talk like this. I didn't take single paisa, I didn't take offer, and I didn't get anything through that sex. I cheated, so that is more than enough.
Yeah, you said in the beginning, in our discussion, there are women who say no. There are women, there are actresses, there are heroines, they say no. If you want to give me an opportunity just for my talent, you use me. Though I will not do any adjustment. There are women who are saying that. Am I right?
Yes.
You could have taken the same option.
They have background, like family and husband or boyfriend. Someone is there to take care of them. If I'm in the pain, I'm in the, you know, I'm with the hungriness. So I have to, you know, fill my tummy, and I don't have any person to feed me, and I have to do something. I was alone, and my family left me 10 years back. and nobody is not there to take care of me. I have to take care of myself. So it is completely depends upon the situations. If you have money, you can say no. And if you are not having this thing, you at least you have to do something, right? Here, talent is not matter. It is vagina matter.
But are you taking pride saying that I slept with Murugadoss, I slept with Lawrence, I slept
See,
with Nani? And
I'm feeling like not even pig, very less than that. I think I'm not a good person. I did a very big mistake. Why will I feel proud?
Because they're all celebrity. Yeah. Then you can get into a media, mainstream media, just like that, right?
These are big people for the society. In my perspective, in my angle, those are insects, which is really harmful to the society.
These men are very harmful to the
society. Yeah, of course. You people are treating them celebrities. In my perspective, they are cheap persons.
Why don't you taking up this to a legal battle instead of fighting in a social media, fighting in a...
I talked with my legal advisor also.
Mm-hmm.
Definitely, I will take it forward.
Nani, I think he has given a legal notice to you.
I will fight like anything on Nani. And God will not forgive him. And seriously, I'm saying, and you cheated me, and you did very bad things in your life with me, and you are happy. I really don't mind you be happy or you enjoy your life, you be with your wife, you be with your kids, and I never mind. But thing is, again, you targeted my tummy. When I selected in the Bigg Boss, you stopped that offer. You know, if I could have been in Bigg Boss, I could have get some food. He stopped that also. Why will I take it very light? And when I left you, you shouldn't concentrate on my profession. You shouldn't damage my profession. You really don't have right. You didn't do anything to my profession. You didn't help me out. Top on that, you are trying to spoil my career. You are trying to spoil my profession. That is very big mistake, right? I didn't curse you. I didn't ask you any help. But top on that, if he is spoiling my life, how come it is good? Ante yen cheppali din gurinchi? I really don't have words to explain this kind of painful situation.
I understand that you are not doing this for popularity. I understand that. And I assume that whatever that you say is not a lie. And are you taking a revenge on these people now?
See, first of all, my guru told me, you have to maintain lot of patience. You have to forgive them. My guru, Chaganti Koteswara Garu, Sai Baba, always...
Forgiveness is not this.
This is forgiveness only.
How?
I'm doing this much only to them. They damaged, comparatively their damage. What kind of a damage I did to them?
You are exposing them. You are throwing allegations on them. And without any proof, without any material evidence.
We provided lot of proofs to the media and on Abhiram and singer Sriram.
You released a profile
photos
photo.
Also.
It's a selfie. That's
selfie.
It, right?
What selfie?
You and him.
Kissing and all. That is a normal selfie. You didn't see.
Is it a normal selfie?
Yes, of course. He's kissing on my lips. Lip lock. It's a normal selfie.
It has nothing to do with the exploitation, right?
How can you see my pain? You are there with me when he is fucking me. And you are not... Don't try to... How to tell that? Meeru na situation lo leru. You are not there when I was there in that situation. I know my pain. You don't try to talk about that. You are not. Ante, you really don't have right to talk about my pain. Nobody. And this is very small damage I'm doing. I really can't forgive.
What is that you actually want? why now?
I really don't want them to, ante vaalla families kharab cheskovalsina avasaram ledu. I don't want their families got disturbed. I really don't want to be them in jail. Nothing. Ante law fights, police fight or damage fights avasaram le. Just I'm requesting ma association or this Nadiyar Sangam has to do some changes. And we have to, as of now, this Tollywood industry also don't have cash committee.
Do you think that have you ever trapped men just because you're a woman?
I never ever try to do that. Ante whoever men came to me and they ask from my side, I never ever approached any men.
No, not approach. I know I will do with him, and if something goes wrong, I will make sure that he is exposed. Was that your mindset?
If I could have that kind of mindset, not only these people, I could have talked about many people. I could have ante record calls unte kada. I could have record all of their calls. Many people are there. Now I don't have proofs. That's the reason I'm not talking it properly.
Are you so innocent?
No.
You're not innocent.
At the same time, I'm not that clever person to do such kind of spy cameras, keeping spy cameras and blackmailing.
Are you a fool?
Sometimes.
Because the list is so long. And how can a person keep on getting cheated by one man after one man? How it is possible? Unless you are so dumb or you are so witchy.
I'm not dumb. Believing and trusting the people is my weakness.
How many?
I don't know these men are this worst. I am a good person. And I never ever do wrong with any, I never mess up with the people. I believe in people, I believe in God. Some point of time, what I thought is I will reach some goal. Whatever I'm struggling, God is watching me. Some point of time, He will give me a break.
Did you ever dream to live a very rich life?
I had a rich life because my mother and father, they are well settled.
Let me put this way. I want to be like Trisha, I want to be like Nayanthara, I want to be like Tamanna. Was that your dream?
Not like a big star. At least I could have get some recognition, that was fine. That from the beginning, I have that kind of thinking only. Not like star position.
Is that the expectation which ruined your life?
I don't think, no. I think I wanted to survive. I wanted to be little limelight.
Then what made you to sacrifice yourself so much? You're saying I never imagined to live a very, very, flashy life.
I'm not a greedy for the money. I'm not a greedy for the gold, and because I used to it, because I already had in my life because of my parents. Those are well settled, upper middle class.
And a sweet business.
We have sweet business, everything. So I'm not greedy for the money or anything. I just wanted to prove my talent. Because from the beginning, even when I was in my 10th class, that time only I joined in the beauty parlor course. And because my father don't like all that kind of stuff. They don't like, when I was in 4th year, 5th year, that time I applied little lipstick on my lips only. That time only beaten by my mother. So from this stage only, I have this kind of thoughts. So, you really can't separate me from the glamour field.
Yeah, I understand. Why there are women are becoming successful, there are women are losing their faith in the movie industry. Why it is so? You mean to say people who are in the limelight today are once they underwent all these. Is that true?
Lot of people believe in luck. Might be there is a luck. if people are, you know, ante few people, few actresses, they are not that beautiful, but still they are in the star list. Why? Because they have hits. Unfortunately, we don't have hits. Even very beautiful, beautiful women also, they don't have hits. They are in the side only. So here luck matters. But even failed heroines also, malli limelight loki vache chances ekkuga untayi. So dinantatiki kaaranam only one thing, we always maintain and we always carry the hope. We always be with the hope only. Some point of time might be we will be successful. Okay, we will pamper ourselves like, okay, don't worry, we will reach the goal. So who will do that? Wounds, I have to apply I have to apply ointment to my wounds, and I have to pamper myself, and I have to survive myself. And I have a lot of emantaro.
After you have come to this level now, I don't think you will get an opportunity in any of the movie or...
Who cares? I'm prepared to go out. Nobody can't rule me. I can rule my life. And you are not a ruler. And you are not a dictator. And I wanted to do whatever I want. And whoever ruled my life, and might be you are out of my vision, or you are out of my thoughts. So I can build my career somewhere. But before going, I wanted to show your real life, real character. And in between of four walls, how you will be, how big animal you are. I wanted to show that. That's it.
Thank you. Thank you for sharing your experience.
Thank you.